What's up, gang? It's your boy Wavesy back with another YouTube video. Y'all, I ain't seen y'all in how long? It's been a minute. We will be getting into a vlog today. Mini vlogs. It's gonna be real short, real simple, hopefully. Because I don't. Today, I will be going over Kristen's house. And Lakella's there too. And we're gonna be putting together our senior boxes. Because, you know, we big seniors now. Like, over 24. Yes, we will be putting together our senior boxes, senior chests, whatever you want to call it. It's basically where you just have this chest, and today we're putting it together. Like, we bought the chest already as a box. Like, I'm going to show y'all in a second. You have to, like, decorate it and stuff and put stuff on it and just meaningful things and just stuff on there. So that's what we're going to do today. It is currently 10:07. I set my alarm for 10. But my body just woke me up at like 9:45, and I seen their text messages. They was like, Kristen called me twice, Lakelle called me once, and then was like texting me and just said, get there at 10:30. I was supposed to get there at 11, but she said get there at 10:30. So I'm gonna get there like 10:45, cause I'm wake up and brush my teeth. Like, you know, I got stuff I have to do before I just leave the house. You know what I'm saying? That's the goal of today. It's just that, and I'll do that. Let me show y'all what this box look like. And then I'm gonna throw something on and get ready, and then yeah. Spending all my nights so long waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side when I'm forced to. Tell me what I'm waiting for. Tell me what I'm waiting for. I know I'm sorry, but we need each other. No, I'm sorry, but we need each other. I move my ways. Oh yeah, and I don't have a haircut, but that's because school is like not next week, but the week after that. It's just never gonna get a haircut now, and then like the boys know. Like I'm just gonna have to wolf for right now, you know. But WordCD will be back in a minute. He will be back. Yeah, let me show y'all this box. Okay, this is mine. I don't think Lakelle and Kristen has this little part on it, but theirs was also $35 and mine was $13. So there's gonna be a difference. Okay, so keep my receipt, because if anything has to go back, it will. I got these little musical notes just simply because I'm a vocal major in school. So I just feel like that's subliminal. Got my little paintbrushes. Got some cheap little white paint because I'm not gonna need that much white and I'm not gonna need that much black. So I got some little gold, little gems. Got these like gold letters and numbers to go on there somewhere. I don't know. I got my paints. I got my blue. This other blue. This yellow. Some blue glitter. Some like gold glitter. Then I got these felts to go that I'm gonna put like at the bottom of this, at the top, and then hopefully if I have enough, I can put it around on the inside so it ain't just like hard. Like, you know what I'm saying? I really just want to paint the outside, to be perfectly honest with you. So it's probably gonna be really basic at first, total chest, but I mean, it should still be pretty cute. I'm also hoping that Kristen or Lakelle have some super glue, because when I went to Walmart, they wouldn't let me purchase no super glue because I was under the age of 18. I don't know if they thought I was gonna buy it and sniff it in the parking lot, but maybe I just needed to. We'll talk to y'all when I get in the car, okay? Because I'm gonna be late. I'm gonna be uninvited. I will talk to y'all when I get in the car. We're gonna try to sit y'all here, but like I told y'all, this little thing that was right there, she gone. I'm about to leave, and it's 10:36 now. So yeah, I look a mess. I need a haircut bad, and I might be going to this party tonight. Glad the lights is off, because girl, alright, hopefully you boys do not fall, because if y'all don't fall, y'all gonna start sitting here for real, and it's like wider, it's like a wider range. Oh yeah, I made this at Mentor Camp. It's pink, white, light blue, and black. My change, I done gave everything in my possession for my sake, it's on the stage. All I ask myself, is it worth it? I ain't perfect, neither is anybody else. I don't really like this. It's kind of tacky, for being real. Like, it's literally. We're gonna have to leave y'all because y'all just fell and it's just, you know. I will talk to y'all when I get to Kristen's house.
All right, vlog, I'm with.
I'm Lakelle.
Yeah, and I'm with.
I'm Kristen.
Yeah, I just got here. Y'all could set y'all up in the car. I have nothing to set y'all up on. So we're gonna get this started. Their boxes is deeper. It gives like shoebox.
Yeah.
Which mine, like I was telling them, I don't have no room for anything else in the closet. So this is just gonna have to do. I guess I'm gonna set y'all up somewhere. I don't know.
I can get you something so
Okay. You can really, if you want to put it right there where it can get right here, you can kind of get all of it.
Best you want to take your box too?
Okay, y'all, we finna go get some food. We just set our stuff out. Well, they just got their stuff. I was the last one painting.
It's all right, though. It's okay.
We finna get some food and go to Hobby Lobby. Y'all, what is she giving? You know, I gotta put another coat because she kind of messed up, but she all right so far. I'm just gonna be so mad if I come back and a fly landed on it or something. Y'all get on this side?
Yeah.
But yes, I will talk to y'all when we get to wherever we going first. Okay, guys, we are in Hobby Lobby.
Getting some extra stuff because we forgot some stuff.
Yep, and then show them the gown. It's cute, and our school colors is blue, so it just goes. Okay, y'all, we back at the house. We got our wing stop. Don't play with it. Yeah, and we finna eat. And my blocks is dry. I'm not repainting anything. It's just gonna have to look bangy for right now. Cause like I said, I'm not repainting absolutely nothing. So it's just gonna have to look how it looks. Well, I'm gonna have to touch up this part back here because it's literally blue and it's supposed to be white. But that's the only thing I'm gonna touch up. And then, but everything else is okay. I'm okay with it looking kind of like non-professional because it shows that I made it. Like, it's not supposed to look like I bought this off Amazon. Like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but we're gonna eat and then start decorating. So I'm gonna sit y'all back up.
Hurry me up, big. Corners in the paddock, get my piece. Push your feet. Cop new hammers for my feet. We don't want no peace. Got spread across the back. Get the bees. Drop the data, now we plot. Inside the peas. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push your feet. Push your feet. I'm capital P, I write you president, count president. Push your feet. Portuguese on her knees, my banana pee. She let me squeeze, then she leave. Turn
president. Portuguese on her knees, popping down a pee. She let me squeeze, then she leave, cause she took the pee. Private speak,
Hurry up, B.
Corners in the paddock, gave my peace. Push a pee. Cop new helmets for my pee. We don't want no peace. Got spotted across the back. Get the bees. Drop the data, now we plot. Decided peace. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push a pee. Push a pee. I'm capital P, I write the president, count president. Portuguese on her knees, mopping down a pee. She let me squeeze, then she leave, cause she took the pee. Private speak, bitch, I'm pushing pee. Purple paint, piece of pink, bitch, I'm pushing pee.
Push a pee, push a pee, push a pee, push a pee.
Yeah. I just need jackets.
Yo! It's coming together!
For this box. I forgot that it was
dragon.
But it looks so cute though.
Let me show y'all. It is 6:18.
Been here since 11.
I'm talking
11 o'clock.
Whew. But I have low-key finished my box. Let me turn it around. Let me show y'all what it's giving. Okay, so this is the outside. You know, the C, she a little crooked, but she cute though. Classy, you know, woo-woo. Then we got, bam. I'm gonna put something right here, like maybe a mirror or a picture. And then I put like rhinestones all over it, and then the cap and gown, and then rhinestones all over across the bottom, and then the felt on the top and bottom, and then hashtag I'm out, because I am hashtag out. I just had to repaint this little part. Oh, and that's completely covered up, but it was like a yellow mark right there I had to cover up, and then a yellow mark right there I had to cover up. I got some music notes because I'm a vocal major. Then I'm gonna find some dance stickers because dance too. Put the glitter all over these, had to paint that. Y'all seen that. Class of 2024. Classic SAS. And then music notes. And then I had to paint over this right here, which it kind of just started turning blue, but it's okay because I am not a painter. And yes, I'm basically done. I'm not gonna add anything else because by this point, me adding stuff is just to fill up the box. But I can add stuff as the year goes on. I didn't end up using the rest of these two felts, so I'm either just leave them here or take them with me. I don't have no use for them though. And yeah, that's really it. But I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get home because I still plan on going to this party. And I'm kinda hungry again. My mama said she got me some sushi, but and it's hot. I'm ready to take a shower. But yes, I think I'm gonna let this drop and then I'm gonna boom. Now what you finna add to y'all yours? Let me show them yours.
Show them what's on the floor. We finna add all that.
Okay, let me show y'all what's on the floor.
So they're about to add their cap and gown, their cheer stuff, and LaKale's volleyball. And then senior, and then L for LaKale, and then the cap. And then C for Crystalline, cap. And then senior. And then cap and gown, cheer, vote. And then this is LaKale's box with her rhinestones on the bottom, and then open it.
Oh, shoot.
Almost, man. And then, yes, it's giving Barbie. Like, it's really giving Barbie. And then we got Crystalline's. Come on. And then open it. Like, that's so cute. Like, they literally look like rhinestones. It's just glitter. Like, shut out.
Wait till they're done.
Oh, yeah. I think mine's only is halfway done, though, because I didn't do the glitter on the inside. I just went with the felt because I want kind of like a jewelry box type feel with it. That's why I did that. Because, you know, when you have your jewelry box, it got like the cushioned bottom. Yeah. But yeah, today has been a day. But I will talk to y'all when I get to the house.
We out.
Bye,
y'all.
Hurry me up, B. Corners in the paddock, gave my peace. Push a pee. Cop new helmets for my pee. We don't want no peace. Got spotted across the back. Get the bees. Drop the data, now we plot. Decided peace. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push a pee. Push a pee.
Okay, y'all, I'm back home. And I'm finna show on the box, okay? I'm gonna see what she think about it. Okay, keep them closed. Just close your eyes. You know how to close your eyes. Take it. Both hands. Open your eyes and take it.
Who the fuck you talking to?
Come on.
You ready?
Yes.
Oh my god. That's so cool. You didn't learn how to color good though, but this
open
is
the
cute.
Box.
This is really. Look at the rock. How did you find that?
Oh, Mikael and Crystalline.
That's so, I'm out.
And then I'm either gonna put a picture of me or like a mirror right there. Cause I want it to be like jewelry box.
Of me.
not gonna put a picture of you. I'm out. You're not out.
This is really, really cool.
Mm-hmm. It's not done yet though, because I have to put like on this top part. Because literally, I should close it. I should have drew this with marker, but instead I painted it.
No, that's so cool.
I need to find some dance stickers to put on her, because I'm a vocal major, so I put them. And then I'm going to put, like, dance stuff on there.
This is so cute.
I want to do, of course, classes, like, this is where I go.
This is really, really cute.
Mm-hmm.
I need to put some more glitter right there.
I'm not doing anything else.
Because you look like you're...
I'm not doing anything.
Fifth grade.
I'm not doing anything else for this.
Alright, color. You smart, but you don't know.
All day.
This is just toxic.
Which Chris's mom was the one that told me to put I'm out, because I was just gonna put like memory box or something, because I didn't know what to put, but she was like, no, I put hashtag I'm out.
That's cute.
Okay, what's up, gang? I am back at home and I just got out the shower because I'm finna go to the party. Yeah, let me show y'all what it's getting out on. Yeah, don't fuck with it. But you guys, that is the end of this video. Was over there all day, but we had fun. Was over there from 11 to 6. 7 hours. Over there for 7 hours. They spent me and it's $10 before 10, so you're gonna bust the move, because I ain't trying to pay no more than that. But yes, thank y'all for watching. I will talk to y'all when I talk to y'all. The next vlog will probably be, what's up, gang? It's your boy, Ray City, back on the YouTube video, and it's the first day of senior year. That's probably what's gonna be, okay? But yes, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you're not subscribed, you're not the vibe. If you stay with me, you'll be Ray City. But until the next time, we out this joint. Spending all my nights so alone, waiting for me to call me. You're the only one I want by my side.